Welcome to Nikki Fit Bounce. We have a 10-minute beginner bounce for you today. Let's get started. You're standing on your bouncer, knees are soft, weight is back in your heels. Quick little stretch and we get to bouncing. Head down and up, two times, lower and lift. Once more, tilt right, tilt left. Look right, look left, right here. Circle your head to the right, shoulders are down. You got four more counts, four, three, two, and one. Take it to the left. Four more counts, four, three, two, and one. Shoulders back, squeeze them together. Feel those shoulder blades right here. Four, three, two, and one. To the front. Separate the shoulder blades out. Four to go. Four, three, two. Now roll your body all the way down. Four, three, two, one. Knees are soft. Roll up. Three, two. We got one more of those. Four, three, two, and one. Roll it up. Rolling all the way through the spine. Let's stir out the knees to the right. Four, three. Releasing synovial fluid around the joints. Left side. Rotate the ankles. This will test your balance on the trampoline right here, yeah? Wiggle them out, rotate them, do what you need to do. And then meet me in a nice wide stance. Wide bounce right here, push down. Core is tight, knees are soft. We're not jumping up and away, we're jumping down, down, down. You got it, 16 here, push. Chest is lifted nice and high. Give me a skinny bounce right here, skinny. Pull it in, knees together. Together, inner thighs squeezing. Wide bounce for eight. Skinny bounce right here. Let's do that one more time. Skinny bounce. Twist your body side to side. Let's go. And again, notice I'm rooting down into the trampoline. Eight more sets, eight. Last four. Four, three, full range jumping jacks. Here we go. Up. Again, keep those knees bent. Push it down. There's your breath reminder. Crisscross jump. Cross it. Pull. Three, two, and one. Whoo! Everybody's nice and warm, yes? Going into our first routine. Wide step, wide bounce. Give me some jabs right here, 16. Chin level, eight to go. Turn to the right, speed bag. Four jacks in the center. 16 jabs, here it is. Eight more. Speed bag, other side. Open up. Another round. Let's punch. Push. Eight more. Shoulders down. Punch. Speed back here. Jumping jacks into and one. Punch it out. Bam. Eight more. Speed back other side. Push. Open up. Keep these jacks going. Eight more singles. Eight. Four. Three. Two out. Two in. Here it is. You have four. Three. Two. From the top. Punch it out. Push. We got 16 of these. Woo! Heart rate is up. Speed back to the right. Four jacks. Root those feet down. Punch it out. Eight more. Speed back this side. Open up. Eight more single jacks. Push. How high can you pick up those knees? Yes. Two out, two in. Give me those punches one more time. jumping jacks. Finish it out strong. Take a little free bounce right here. Woo! How we feeling? Now's your time to hydrate. Little water break at the beginning, or sorry, at the end of each routine. All right. It's only 10 minutes, guys. It is going to fly, so let's get to it. Come on up. Zipper those legs together. You're gonna give me a little skinny bounce. We'll catch the beat when it comes in. So draw the core tight again, knees soft, push it down. There's that tempo, push it down, down, down. Your arms are gonna bow and arrow. You're gonna pull your foot back with it. Start with the right, pull it, pull. The amount of bounce is up to you. Control those arms nice and strong. Jumping jacks, elbows out. Little lat press. There it is, four to go. Skinny hop, tricep kickback, press it. Little hinge forward. You got it. Bow and arrow from the top, pull on the right. Let's do it, pull. Yep. Four more sets. Four. Three. Here's two. And one. Jumping jacks, elbows out. Press down. Keep breathing. Keep pressing. We got eight more here. Eight. Tricep press back. In four, three, two, one. Press it. Skinny hop. Zipper those knees together. Inner thigh squeeze. Chest lifted. Breathe out. Eight. Whole thing from the top. In four, three, two, one. Pull it. Yes. Pull. Pull. Stay determined, strong. For four. Three. Two. And one. Elbows out. Let's jack. Bam. Tricep press back for eight right here. Last round from the top or until the DJ stops us, whichever comes first. Four more, four, three, here's two, and one. Finish out. That time is flying, isn't it? I know. Bring yourself down. Grab a little water. Catch your breath. One more round. Here we go. Whew. Wide bounce. You have a crisscross. You can hop left over right or right over left. Cross the arms and pull it out. Cross jack right here. Crisscross. Reach and pull. Eight to go. We have a skinny bounce. High row, down and up. Here we go. Reach, pull. Again, relax the shoulders. Elbows lift right here. Eight. Crisscross from the top. Cross and open. Cross, pull. Yeah. Woo. High row, down, up, skinny bounce. You got it now. One more from the top, crisscross, pull. Hey. Four to go. High row, down, up, skinny bounce. Take this skinny bounce side to side, arms freestyle, pull. Wherever you want the arms, give me a single, single, double right here. Two times. Two times. From the top, crisscross. three. Side to side. Start to the right. Arms in whatever way helps you bounce. Single, single, double. Run it out. This is it. Woo. Bring yourself on down. Oh my goodness. We're going to take it down to our knees. So I'm going to soften my knees, reach to the trampoline, fold my feet under, and I'm going to take a deep breath in and exhale. Open the chest. Flip the palms, reach the hands behind you, interlace the fingertips, squeeze the shoulder blades together, slight gaze upward here, and release, come to the front, I got things in the way, bring them together, flip here, contract, spine to the wall behind you, drop your chin to your chest, four, three, two, now take a tilt to the right, tilt, pull that elbow back, feel that along the left side. Beautiful. Let's take it onto the other side. Tilt, pull it back. Ah. Come on through and release. One hand down. Reach long and lean. So press your chest towards me. Not here, but here. Circle one more time. Same thing, other side. Long and lean. Chest towards me. Circle through. All the way over. Rib cage front, front, take it to the side, side, bring it back. And to the other side. All right, let's fold onto one side. Take a leg, bring that heel to the opposite knee. Take that arm, bring it over the knee. Lift chin and chest up, look over your shoulder, breathe out. Four, three, two, one, and release. Switch those feet, lift through the chest, bring that arm opposite knee, look over the shoulder right here. Four, three, two, one, release. Meet me in a nice butterfly right here. Hands right here at the ankles, flat back forward, and round all the way over. And roll the body up. Congratulations, clap for yourselves as I clap for you. You made it through your 10-minute beginner bounce. Come on back, we'll be doing more advanced bounces, longer bounces. I have so much in store for you here at Nikki Fit.